Saturday, day after St. Patrick's Day, we are on Carnaby Street and heading to Hyde Park Corner, where there should be St. Patrick's run happening today.
Is that where you want to go?
Thank you.
so geil.
I do like when I go to come to Austria, I never go to
I was wondering where the noise was coming from. Oh.
work.
Or London, Tabas or UK.
Send it to you know who to add it to his collection. He's gonna be delighted. That's just the perfect size for him. Let's be naughty. Girls, I can't get wet. Lovely bench among the flowers. Oh my gosh, that looks like alien. Oh, all of them look. I just noticed. Wait, wait. Check out the guy's face. Then I saw the kid. Looks kind of evil. Kind of weird face. Anyway, sorry. That's me when I see art. Let me zoom in a little bit. There. 20 minutes before they start running. I've got 11 minutes to get there. Go. For me, but you saw a little bit. Soon, I'm fed up with being unfit. Had enough. Spot some green people. It's supposed to be cafe and lodge by the station. I assume we are really close. Somebody in green already.
Hello. Hi guys. Girl. Sorry, I'm
these flowers. I'll show you in detail in a minute. Let's just see what's happening. How many people are turning up? Oh God, it's gonna be just me here, and I'm not even participating. Is this the place, guys, for the run?
Yeah.
Somehow I thought there's gonna be so many people.
Yeah, me too.
And then Irish for a day.
Yeah, I'll ask the guy if he knows.
Just to celebrate some
I'm gonna show up. I love it. I'll take it. Do you know roughly how many people are going to show up today?
He said about 50.
Only 50 people? Okay, somehow I expected the whole.
Yeah, me too.
I thought it was 20. See, the reason why I'm here is because I missed all the other celebrations. I've been busy. So. I'll stick around and I'll see. Thank you so much. She's got a green, she's participating. I love the leggings. Show us, show us. Wow. I approve.
Thank you.
Good luck today.
Thank you.
I no longer wear my jacket, my winter jacket. I'm just in a sweater, to be honest. I've got a few layers underneath. So it's not, but I'm walking fast today. I've got stuff to do, actually. I've got places to be. So after this, I'll have to jump on the tube and be busy. Now, let me see. Let me show you these gorgeous flowers. Let me find a good bunch tree. Some dark clouds right there. Looks like it's gonna be some more rain coming. Thank you. So out of all the stuff that's happening here in London today, I chose this one. And gents, let me end this video here. I'm gonna reply to some messages, and if it gets busier in a few minutes, I'll start a new video. But this is what we have so far, so let's see who else is gonna turn up. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Please press the like button, please subscribe, and I'll see you when you see me. Thank you, bye.